Hey guys, so Julia and Brandon are supposed to be on this season of 90 Day Fiancé Happily Ever After, like their counterparts Ciara and Jovi, but their scenes were cut from the entire show due to the war between Ukraine and Russia. And as we all know, Julia is from Russia. Despite their scenes being cut from the show completely, Julia and Brandon still enjoyed their year 2022 and they moved into a new house and even went to Dubai for his birthday. Take a look.